So on the conference, we also had the possibility to learn about the Blue Code on day one. We focused on the competences, which means the behaviors of each team in ISEC. That should be there. And on day two
we had a simulation of team standards, how it should be a whole team experience from building performance, performing and closing. So if you want to know more details about how it was, you can check the output.